punten maken. Dat allemaal van
die puntjes.
Dat is een stikkertje. Dat
is een because they are curious how a club look like, I told them. From our side,
can you give you a picture from the club station in Pakistan to us?
Yes, of course. Yeah, yeah, they will. So I tell them that my club is now here. I take from outside the antennas and all such things. So I wanted to show them.
How many members are
yeah, there? Now it's everybody is busy. QSL.
Yeah, QSL even.
In Pakistan, Amateur Radio Society registered 120.
120,
yeah, not much. Yeah, it's not much. Yeah. But it was very active when in 80s and 90s, now very less.
I have also received some QSL cards.
This, you can see.
Heren, wat goede leven. Welkom hoor. Dit is van Ikli.
Alles is verkocht.
Dit is van Seashep.
Als je langs de route gaat staan, dan maakt het probleem.
Hey, André.
Jij, kom hier. Jij wat dichterbij.
Hier is de shake.
Ik zie hem al hebben. Ja, nog allemaal eens mee. Dan heb ik 2 tassen bij me. Maar dat is
ATV. En ja, digital ATV they are doing. En audio mixer. En this is the Kenwood TS950 STX. Which later on I'm gonna fire it up and we make some QSOs from here. This is TS770 and this is VHF and UHF transceiver for repeater. And this one is our club QSL card. This is the equipment, and it's lovely.